Hi, I'm Amanda from the Williams-Sonoma Test Kitchen, and today I'm going to show you the All-Clad D3 Armor Cookware Collection. We love the cookware in the Test Kitchen because of its tri-ply stainless steel bottom and patented bonded matrix that prevents food from sticking. Let me show you one of these pans in action as I make a roasted trout with Meyer lemon vinaigrette. One of the common issues about cooking fish is that you want to use really high heat to get the skin nice and crispy, but you don't want your fish to stick to the pan. I love this oval shape because it's perfect for cooking fish. Okay, let's get started. This recipe is actually from two chefs out of LA, Don Shook and Vinny DiTolo, who also love this collection as much as we do. So first, I'm gonna take my trout and season it on both sides. So I'm gonna add a little salt and just a little bit of flour, and then we're gonna finish with a little bit of pepper. I'm gonna do that on both sides. Perfect, a little pepper. So this fish actually cooks in the oven. I'm gonna add a couple tablespoons of butter to the bottom of my pan and then rest the fish on top of it. The butter is not only gonna flavor the fish, but it's gonna be a base for a pan sauce. Let's add the fish, skin side up, and then we're gonna cook it for 15 minutes in a 450 degree oven. So while my trout is cooking, I'm gonna finish the rest of my dish. First, supreme Meyer lemon. So it has a little extra juice in the remaining pulp. Let's just squeeze it out, so we'll use that in our pan sauce. When my fish is done, let me grab it from the oven and we can finish the rest of this dish. It smells amazing, and the trout skin is perfectly crispy. I mean, look at these gorgeous bubbles. There's absolutely no resistance when I'm trying to take these fillets out of this pan. I also love the low sides in this pan, making it really easy to get my spatula to remove these fish. So let me finish the rest of my pan sauce. I'm gonna add the lemon that I supremed and its juice. We're gonna add some almonds, a couple tablespoons of butter, and then lastly, some parsley and some salt and pepper. We'll give that a swirl and finish our pan sauce and pour it over our gorgeous trout. You can do other types of meat in this pan. A steak would be delicious, as well as a pork chop. It already smells delicious, and this fragrant Meyer lemon vinaigrette on top of that trout is gonna be fantastic. My pan sauce is done, the butter is melted, and the Meyer lemons make this smell so delicious. I'm gonna spoon this over my trout, and we're ready to go. Let's add a little bit extra parsley right on top and a good pinch of salt, and we're ready to eat. There it is, dinner in 15 minutes. Head on over to williamsonoma.com for the full recipe and let us know how you like to cook your fish. Leave it in the comments below.